Hello again and welcome back to me playing Skyrim. The recording kind of went bad and so I'm a bit ahead of where I left off. But we got the claw and we're exploring the catacombs. So we are going... Shoot that. Bit too late. Are there any others waiting on the other side? Yeah. Let's keep moving. There's so many zombies in this area and it's kind of annoying because I suck at melee weapons. I find it more fun with the bow and it's stupid in these close areas. It feels like they don't want to follow you. So we can stand on the... Nice scroll. This is the way. Let's keep moving and see if we can find the treasure. Remove the arrow. Ooh. Chest. I guess they will come here. Yep. Zombies. Are there any more enemies? No. Are we going further down? Or this way? Let's check this out first. Maybe some hidden treasures. This is the way we're going. I think this is the way we are supposed to go, so let's check out further down before. There we go. 15 gold. Come on. Yeah, let's go and find the treasure. So how have you been? I've been good. Very good. What? Hey, welcome back for the interruption. It's crashed. But let's not make that stop us and make us keep moving. Now we're gonna kill the dude we saw here. Yeah, I think he's already seen us. Keep moving, shall we? Now with some more puzzles, or let's keep going. That doesn't sound too good. Oh, not good. Let's turn it off and find treasures. Let's change to cool. Let's pick up the bow again and keep moving. I heard you. Let's loot there. Goodies and keep going. Anything interesting? No. Well, you can jump, but why not just take the safe way and walk around like a normal human being? Yes, I think this. Ooh. Let's use our claw. Oh, we're gonna find the puzzle. Is it? I think it's gonna be in this room somewhere. Gonna try a way to solve this. Let's not. Where can the answer be? Let's see if in his journal might have the door. Managed to open the door. Let's keep going. Let's quick save and get some lag spikes, because it's always fun. I think this is the treasure. Let's grab iron helmet, orcish knife, and let's equip the helmet. Oh no. Let's grab some potions and weapons and equip the greatsword. So down you. One more hit. And he's gone. Let's grab his dragonstone. What was his weapon? Looked pretty cool. Ooh, enchanted. Let's equip the bow and arrow again and keep going. There is a hit. No. Oh. Ouch. Hidden chest. Always lockpick. There we go. Some gold. Nothing value. Let's get out of here and give them back the claw. Am I a dragonborn now, or I don't remember how you became one? Secret passway. Can I grab? No. Let's grab the chest and go out and head back to Riverwood and turn in the floor. Now I have no clue where I am. Let's jump down and hope it doesn't die. And ooh, it looks awesome. Let's find Riverwood. Fight you guys. Let's swim away and make me a friendly person.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. Take a look.
Let's
until next time.
Let's kill him.
Should have come here. Please. Help.
There we go. Stupid hunter. I'm sorry, but I felt to... Ooh. There we go. And, yep, let's keep moving to Riverwood. There we go. Riverwood. But it is night. I don't think... Let's find a bed and... Which house is ours? This maybe? Inn. So let's sleep.
You wanna fight? That way you have your weapon out. You, weapon, away, now!
Yes.
You're that visitor been poking around.
Let's find a bed and just...
Need a room? Talk to Delphine. Mm-hmm.
We don't get a lot of travelers. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Which room is mine? Let's sleep 5 hours and... Let's... keep... Oh, a door tried to kill me. Let's head out and... And back to claw.
sooner you found it. There it is. Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you. It's a fine day.
Thank you so much.
I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold.
I'm done.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Let's sell some moving.
All right, then.
I'm gonna end here, and I hope we see you next time. Bye.